do my best to find some kind of glow. I'm giving it some heart and soul now. From the darkest grays, the sun bursts, clouds break. Yeah, we see that fire from the streets of
finding a true love, but when I finally met you, I found something so much more magical and so much more precious than anything I could have ever imagined. I promised to be compassionate, to be forgiving, to always be a listener, even though I love to talk, and I promised to make your dreams my dreams. I promised to be by your side through life's most wonderful moments and through the most difficult, but most importantly, I promise to be your life partner and your best friend.
Weddings are monumental. God, in His providence and in His grace, has led Joseph and Katerina to this point in their lives. Each of them have different stories. They have different experiences, different mentors, different friends and family that have shaped each of them and prepared them for this very moment. And now they stand ripe and ready for one another.
I never thought I could meet someone like you. And I truly cannot imagine my life without you in it. So today, I join my life to yours as a husband, a faithful partner, and as a best friend.
I promise you my deepest love and my deepest devotion each and every day for the rest of our lives.
Joseph, you can kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Cirilli.
Yet you see some hope in me. The black and white set us free. Like the queen to the rook, your decision was a sure thing. Honey, yeah, a sure thing. No wonder I feel like I'm missing a heavy load. But no matter what day life brings to us, we all know. Grace, the sunburst cloud break. Whoa.